In Lansing, a new memorial dedicated to Michigan State Police K-9s was unveiled today. It honors police K-9s who died in the line of duty. The K-9 unit was established in 1960. Since 1998, six K-9s have died in the line of duty.
It's nice to be recognized and the hard work people and animals have done for a century.
MSP currently has 43 K-9 teams throughout the state. Troopers say the memorial is completely funded by donations and it's expected to be placed near the MSP fallen